I speak to you for the first time as Prime Minister in a solemn hour for the life of our country, of our empire, of our allies, and above all, of the cause of freedom. A tremendous battle is raging in France and Flanders. The Germans, by a remarkable combination of air bombing and heavily armored tanks, have broken through the French defenses north of the Maginot Line, and strong columns of their armored vehicles are ravaging the open country, which for the first day or two was without defender. For myself, I have invincible confidence in the French army and its leader. Only a very small part of that splendid army has yet been heavily engaged. And only a very small part of France has yet been invaded. Side by side, the British and French peoples have advanced to rescue not only Europe, but mankind from the foulest and most soul-destroying tyranny which has ever darkened and stained the pages of history. But now one bond unites us all to wage war until victory is won, and never to surrender ourselves to servitude and shame, whatever the cost and the agony may be. Conquer we must, as conquer we shall.